Kubernetes 101. This is going to be good. So Kubernetes is white hot and you need a way to get up to speed. But you want to make sure that you really nail and understand the fundamentals, because giving yourself that solid foundation to build on is vital. Well, this course is tailor-made for you. We start at the very beginning and we describe things like, what even is a cloud-native microservices app and why are we so excited about them? Then we move on to Kubernetes itself and we cover things like, what do we even mean when we say Kubernetes is an application orchestrator? And what are Kubernetes masters and nodes? And even what is hosted Kubernetes? Then we switch to hands-on mode, at which point you can follow along or you can just watch. But we take a simple application, package it for Kubernetes, deploy it, scale it, test self-healing, perform a rolling update, and do a rollback. And when we are done, no, you're not going to be a Kubernetes expert, but you absolutely will be up to speed with the fundamentals and itching to take your next steps. So if that's you and you like the sound of it, well, I was going to say make yourself comfortable and get ready to learn, but that does not do it justice. It's more like strap yourself in and get ready for the ride of your life. Because I'm not kidding, Kubernetes is here and it is already changing the world. So let's do this.